I did what you said. I told him about Paris.
You need to talk to him about the proposal.
It's obvious he's not that into it.
Well, at least we understand the Paris bit now.
Yeah, but she didn't mention the proposal.
That doesn't mean she regrets it.
It was a total front. He was shocked. I know Haz, and that wasn't shock.
He knows how much this means. He'll be happy for you.
He's leaving everything to me. Maybe it's because he doesn't want any part of it.
This needs to be about what Mackenzie truly wants. I would marry her any day, but me bringing up something that she doesn't even remember, that shouldn't influence her one way or the other.
But she wants to be with you, Haz.
Yeah, here and now she does, but with all this new stuff, I genuinely don't know what she wants in the future.
Maybe he doesn't see a future for us anymore. I don't know. And you can't say anything about this to anyone, especially Byron.
Yeah, I know how to get my mouth shut.
But it's a huge mistake.
And you'll end up regretting it.